あの子、僕のヒーローなんだ。なんか楽しそう。波に乗るんだ。またこうやってお茶したり、またどっか他のところに行ったり。僕らは立ち尽くすだけでもそうなんだ。ずっと助けるよ、必ず。ただいま、手が離せないか、電波の届かない場所におります。港！
眺めている港がいた。何言ってんの。君が眺めている。ずっとひなこのこと助けるって約束したろ。
と水中に潜っていたら波に乗ることはできないよ。こんなこと言いたくないけど、先輩はもういないんです。ひなこさん、どこに向かって泳いでいったらいいか分かんない。港、俺の願いはひなこが自分の波に乗れること。
Hast du das gehört? Das Bellen?
Lassie!
You're gonna talk to me sooner or later. You can't just disappear. Ever since you left, some kind of thing's been coming out of the woods every night.
Crazy without her. I'm going around town telling people there's a big bad wolf trying to blow our house down.
Maybe she got tired of waiting around.
You just tell your sister. She y'all just come on home.
Yeah, kitty, kitty, kitty. And I don't
hate to say. You see what it did to my door?
How do you know, though?
I saw it.
There ain't one town don't have someone saying they've seen something they can't explain.
You're right about most things, but you're wrong about one thing. You are enough for me, Abby.
Hey. Hell, I'm not entirely convinced it's not you. You're like a werewolf or something?
Siempre les encuentra algo a todo.
Por supuesto que no.
Ay, claro que sí.
I can tell you're coming from a waterbed. May I suggest something?
Do you even work here?
I'm the owner.
I met someone, se llama Hank. Es como si un rayo me hubiera partido en dos.
Hank es casi perfecto. Es apasionado y es amoroso y es sexy. Es un gran, gran amante. Quiero que te vengas a una isla conmigo. Nos iríamos mañana.
Oh, boy. Mild bipolar, NOS, agoraphobic, hyperlexic, with OCD, GHD, ADHD, and cyclical Tourette's. It is remarkable that someone has achieved this level of success with meds.
Bienvenidos al Xanadu Hotel.
Este para mí.
Hold that thought.
Tengo un gran problema. I forgot my meds.
Oh.
Ya casi está listo.
Qué bárbaro.
You're gonna start to feel some clicks.
Get a lot of sleep. Am I clear?
You're about to have a manic episode.
Yeah!
Bienvenido de nuevo al
Canadá. Espero verte ahí entonces, Hank.
¡A huevo! ¡Backstreet Boys!
Who are you? ¿Qué tal? ¿Estás drogado? ¡Estás loco!
¿Le podría bajar un poco a la música, por favor?
¿Mejor?
Gracias.
Dude. Gotcha.
It's fun to be scared sometimes, huh?
It's bad.
It's just a dome.
It's pretty violent. I understand that some of Jude's behaviors would be upsetting, but I urge you to find a place where he feels safe. I think it will be good for him. Good for all of us.
Oh my goodness, look at that. That must be the main house. Come on, Jude.
Jude. Yes. Jude. It looks like he was broken before and put back together.
Who's this handsome chap?
Brahms.
How'd you come up with that?
He tells me all sorts of things.
You okay?
I just think it's all a little bit creepy.
Is this your new friend, Brahms? What are some of the things you talk about?
The other families he's lived with.
Take the doll away from him?
Yes.
It's just a whisper first.
Something is happening to him.
He knew your boy would find him.
Love you, Mommy.
I love you.
Onore sentivi. Onore.
На кожну мамну не можу дати. Комбе морож. Комбе моди може не дахамта.
Шумно це саджаг не адамда. Чо кору не жігеді, чарі?
Yo, it's your girl Goldie, you feel me? I just killed shit today. I'm about to blow up.
I don't know if y'all ready, but
put the smoke on.
I'm a model, I dance, I perform.
You dance?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think about it.
My career's about to take off.
I got a music video.
Don't nobody want your bald-headed ass in no music video.
Stop laughing at me. Just play the music.
We have a warrant for your arrest.
For my arrest? For what?
Stay for 10. Child services on the way.
Why child services? Goldie, don't let child services get them. You hear me?
Put your back up. She ever going on a little trip? How are you going to support yourself, let alone your sisters? I'll figure it out.
I got to make this video. I just got in. I got to kill this shit.
Look at me. You can't stay here.
You help me sell it? We can split it.
Give me my money, Goldie.
I don't have your money. Let's go upstairs. I need the money. I got big plans.
Yeah, this player.
If I do this shit right, me and my sisters will make it out. You're trying to play me.
Goldie, what are you doing?
Hey, sweetie, I'm sorry LA didn't work out. Your father and I can't wait to have you home.
I'm pretty sure you once said you were never coming back.
I'm not back here. I mean, I'm obviously back here, but I'm not back.
You having a stroke?
So for 4 years, you hated it?
Things got harder and harder, and I got poorer and poorer.
You broke too?
No, I just thought it'd be really fun to move back in with Gary and Janine.
Mom, for real?
I'm sorry, honey. I thought maybe something was wrong.
No, why would you think that? I just feel like I would have my life figured out by now.
I'm sorry.
Are you pissing in the sink?
No.
But last time, don't bother the customer.
He pissed in the sink.
I didn't piss in the sink.
I saw it.
He literally just did it.
I went apple picking the other day. Got myself an iPad. How you doing?
How you feeling?
Oh, man. How do I look? Good to see you again.
You gotta be kidding me.
Are you currently sexually active?
You think there's an STD in my arm?
That would be my entire forearm in there. Okay.
Sorry.
Yeah.
It's good to know.
What's going on? I'm in my 30s.
I don't really have a life.
It's a Tuesday night and you're smoking dope with your dermatologist.
Oh my God.
I heard it was true. I guess it is. Wow.
Let me guess. Your ex? The one that got away?
No, the one I ran away from.
Are you high?
Yeah.
You stink of marijuana.
Oh, it's not me, it's him.
It is not me.
I'm making a comeback. 7 p.m.
I'll be there.
Go and find yourself a real job, okay? You're telling jokes for pocket change. You're better than that.
Let me tell you something about life. Everybody moves at their own speed.
Scott, what happened to us?
I got scared. And when I get scared, I run away.
Lightning rarely strikes twice. But if you keep your eyes open, it can strike again.
What does that even mean?
Listen,
the guys I like the best are the guys who are real. The real guys are the ones that you remember.
Can't believe my dermatologist drives Snoop Dogg's car. She's a classic. Did I get it right?
Some real things have happened lately. I want to know why.
The reporter with a moral compass. Always a step ahead. Everything that happens, she's sourced up and in print.
These people are starting to move surplus arms to Contras. You can't just look away.
Mission shipping crates for M16s, most likely. He's the old man.
Dad.
Ellie.
I got a big deal coming. The big deal.
My dad is into something.
I'm gonna come down there.
Don't. I want to track it from this end.
Purpose of your visit to Costa Rica?
Vacation.
Looks like you're waiting for somebody.
I think you.
Everything is here.
This whole operation's gonna blow up in somebody's face. You boys figure it.
No one's been able to get a read on this guy. All we do know about him is when he shows up, it's usually the end of something, not the beginning.
Where do you find this?
How did you find me?
If you had to pick a reporter capable of tracking a load of munitions to South America, wouldn't you pick you?
Think you're gonna get very far?
Get out of the car.
You could have got on a plane and left this place.
In a perfect world, we'd make perfect choices. In the real world, we make real choices.
The story of the band was a beautiful thing. It was so beautiful, it went up in flames.
There is no band that emphasizes becoming greater than the sum of their parts than the band. Simply their name, the band. That was it.
Going from Canada down to the Mississippi Delta at 16 years old, Levon and I had come out with a different sound.
Within a short time, we had Richard Brick, and when Garth joined, that gave us a leg up.
Bob Dylan thought they were phenomenal, so he hired the guys.
The king of the folk movement wants a rock and roll band. The rest of the world hates this, and they boo us every night. Working with Bob, we saw a door opening. Boom, no rules. We moved up to Woodstock into this ugly pink house, a sanctuary that we could go and write.
This didn't sound like anything else.
I thought, this is huge. It changed my life.
And then everything stopped.
They were consuming a lot of drugs, drinking too much.
That's not easy to deal with.
This was a real band. All those spark plugs needed to be ignited, or it didn't work.
It was beginning to feel like a real fracture.
Something got broken, and it was like glass. It was hard to put back together again. We thought, let's come together one last time, the last waltz.
If there was any American musicians that were comparable to what the Beatles were, it would have been them.
When they came together, something miraculous occurred. We wanted to create something you have nothing to compare to.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, how you doing? Hey, how you doing?
I'm good. You're new here, right?
Yes, I work the night shift. My name is Bart.
Well, it's very nice meeting you, Bart.
What?
It's nice to meet you.
Sorry.
I have to practice what to say.
Hey, how you doing?
I watch people, and I imitate.
You watch people?
Well, I study them.
Yeah, well, I guess you have a lot of people to watch at the hotel.
Yes, I do.
We have a dead woman here, and I think Bart knows something about that. We found your fingerprints all over the room.
This is a fragile boy, and you need to understand that.
Look, I know you got issues, but you're hiding something. That's what I really believe, Bart.
I drove home, and I watched TV.
You're a very smart guy, and yet what you're saying to me doesn't make sense.
You know, you can tell me anything, honey.
He has kind of an odd way about him.
But, you know, that doesn't mean he did anything, does it?
Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
Bart, what did you do? What did you do? What did you do, Bart?
Oh, my God. What did you do?
The Yukon is a dangerous place. You never know what's coming. I came up here because I didn't want to be around anyone. And then I met Buck. He was a dog like no other. He'd been spoiled.
Out! Come on, Buck!
And he'd suffered.
Come on!
But he could not be broken.
I don't know where you came from, but I know where you are now. Welcome to the last place on the earth.
I should let him have a minute. Doesn't look like he's ever seen snow before. How do you feel about an adventure beyond all maps?
We could go, you and I.
Where no one's ever been before. See what's out there.
Enjoying this.
I never saw him believe in anything as much as he believes in you.
What do you say, Buck? Adventure of a lifetime. I was sleeping for 2 days. In my bed.
Hey, stop. You hungry?
What?
You was looking at her, right? Oh, stop there.
It's my cousin.
Ooh, cousin Daddy.
I make music. I came up with school, but that didn't work out, so now I'm just grinding, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, going to school in the fall.
Short-lived romance, huh?
You shining, ho. You shining like new money.
You look grown, too. She said he look grown.
Well, hello. Hello.
Hi.
Yeah, he grown.
Whoa, what are you doing?
Come on, be free.
What if I stay?
Where is this coming from?
You don't want me to stay?
You want to give everything up?
I never said I wanted to give everything up.
Started as a fairy tale. Your friends, they mad young.
But they're my friends.
Too bad we had no happy ending. And that the only fool was me.
You don't get it. See, now I'm going. You think this happens all the time, and you don't. This is real.
This was never meant to be.
Hallo, Sila. Na, geht's Ihnen gut heute?
Hey!
Warum antwortest du nicht, du Arschloch?
Ah, ich bin zu Mama!
Wenn die Profis noch nicht mal mit dir klarkommen, wie soll ich das dann schaffen?
Sie sind ihre Mutter.
Benny braucht eine langfristige Lösung.
Ja?
Erzähl, du darfst dich einfach in mein Zimmer.
Ich bin ein Schulbegleiter.
Ich mach mal einen Vorschlag.
1-1-Betreuung. 3 Wochen und bald. Gibt's nicht.
Kein Strom, kein Internet. Ein schönes Plus-Flugkacken.
Ich hasse dir! Hey. Weil ich mal so auszicke, darf ich nicht zu Mama.
Das kannst du ja erinnern. Hast du schon mal dein Echo gehört?
Mama! Mama! Mama hasst mich.
Ain't got no home.
Willst du mein Papa sein?
Ain't got no mother.
Ich hab schon eine Familie, Benny. Und du auch.
Ich hab manchmal richtig Angst vor ihm.
Ich kann es nicht mehr.
Verabschieden Sie sich wenigstens von Ihrer Tochter!
Fick dich!
Ich verliere die nötige Distanz.
Wie, ist das jetzt Ihr Ernst?
Je älter du wirst, desto beschissener werden die Maßnahmen.
Ich hab die Verantwortung für dich!
Keine Sorge, das ist Sicherheitsglas.
Erzähl.
Wie heiß ich?
Ekelmaßmensch.
Na also, wird er.
Now time for the man you've all been waiting for. The king of the high street.
You've been described as the unacceptable face of capitalism.
I've done nothing wrong.
He didn't do it for the man, didn't do it for the world, didn't do it for the...
This is Nick, he's chronicling my life.
He just loves money.
He paid himself and his wife £1.2 billion.
This is for all of you. No, not literally, but I mean, thank you.
I did it for the money.
Hi, you're the fashion editor.
Yes. Did you expect me to look a bit more like a model?
Of course not. Not that you look great.
He was his own man from the start.
What is the average wage in Sri Lanka?
50p a day. Imagine how many dresses I can get made.
He was a bully.
Not you had to shake my hand.
He was a parasite.
It's classic tax avoidance.
Go away!
Look at that. You can't buy a view like that. Oh, wait, no, I have.
We've been working on this party for over a year.
He wants it to repair his reputation.
It's all about image. The 2P yacht, the models. It's all part of a brand.
How bad is it?
I mean, no one reads the mail online. It's cleavage clickbait.
Yeah, except I'm the tit this time.
When I look back on my life.
Angelina's now a maybe.
Ed Sheeran's a no.
You could get doubles.
Quick question, are you out of your mind?
The lookalikes.
Yeah, Simon Cowell. He's good, yeah. Looks like Rod Stewart's bitter older brother. Is that George Michael? George Michael's dead.
Are those teeth fake? Take them out.
Can you stop staring at me, please? It's very off-putting. I want noise. I'm in the business of loud.
Why have you got the lion?
We're recreating Gladiator.
That's fuchsia.
Yeah, fuchsia.
Fuchsia's a bit in your face, that's...
I want in your face. I am in your face.
Saturday, February 22nd.
I'll be starting the search for the host. This is my replacement.
It's just you and me.
Working together while competing for the same promotion.
I just want to cook a quick meal.
You cook?
Imagine that.
Huh.
Yeah.
Alexandra Breckenridge, Robert Buckley, and Jack A. Harry.
You're a little deeper than you let on.
Did you just pay me a compliment?
A little compliment.
Love in Store. Premieres Saturday, February 22nd at 9. Part of Love Ever After. Only on Hallmark Channel.